2 times what equals 30? 2 times x equal to 30. Now divide both sides by 2 to free x. X equal to 30 divided by 2. So divide 30 by 2 goes into 3. 1 times 1 times 2, 2. Subtract 1. Bring down this 0, 10. 2 goes into 10. 5 times 5 times 2, 10. So 15 is your answer actually. So 2 times 15 equals 30.